Hello, good morning, and welcome to another little race I'm about to do. This is stage four of Crit Club. Is it stage four? Stage three? Oh, come on. It's stage three of Crit Club, the LaGuardia Loop. Now, I was hoping, long time listener and top bloke, Tony Lowe, was going to join and I could do domestic duties for him, but he hasn't shown us yet. Hopefully he'll join late to the pen and we can try and orchestrate a win for him and I can do my domestic duties. Not as yet. We have Mr. Loch Magosian, who has beaten me quite consistently, I think, in the pens. And I'm feeling pretty tired from my Highline race of a day and a half ago and my London Greater Loop 8, greater than the number you first thought of, race yesterday. So I'm not feeling tip top, to be honest, but we will do what we can do. Still no Mr. Tony Lowe, unless I'm not connected to him in whatever way you have to connect to them. It's people to get them to appear here. What is it that makes people appear there if you follow them? If they follow you? I don't know. Oh, come on, Tony. Get out of bed. Yay, he's here! Yay! Right, let's see if we can get the companion up. It's rather essential for communicating these sorts of things. Loch Magosian, yeah, Loch Magosian's here. Of course. Yeah, in companion apps connected. Do a drink though. Okay, let's spin up and go. There's Tony, if he's in his usual kit. Pink Evo kit and sporting grey hair. Looks like he's on the venge and discs. Nice choice, Tony. Stop pedaling, man. Who's in the race before we offer our services? Formulate a plan. Rohan Brown. Rohan Brown has a 15 watt per kilogram sprint and a 4.5? Minute.
A bit casual there. Do you want to drop off the pack? Okay. Let's get in touch with Tony. Why doesn't it? Why isn't the? Oh, there it is. Tony's saying he's just got back from lunch. I was trying to remember where he's based, so lunch, that means he's 5 hours ahead. So, what would that be? I feel he said to me that it's Hong Kong, but it doesn't matter, does it? Okay, so I think the best plan, if I've got the legs, is for me to attack at the penultimate lap banner, to attack maybe on that bump there, and then hope that the serious contenders follow. Tony can either sit on them or sit in the group. I'll obviously close it down, but Tony's saying he wants to help me. Very generous of him. Use that aero too early. Especially with the breakaway potentially forming. There's Loch McGillagin, sort of the back of the lead pack, lovely. Okay, we'll sit in for a few laps. This is going for a George Bennett. Sasaki. I let them go for you, Tony. It's good for us. That Locke and Rohan Brown goes down. Right, where does this feather get fired if we don't want to have it active on the descent? I'm assuming pretty soon. Maybe we're gonna get bombed there. Well, maybe barely. Oh, I forgot to check for comments. I want that gap to grow, if anything, so I'm not going to chase him down in the slightest. Hopefully, Rohan and Locke Nagosian will be baited into following it. Oh man, what am I doing? Can't even see my game. What am I doing? How do I get that off? I can't even select it. What a clown. Oh, come on, move. How do I close this bloody window? Bloody sauce. I'm just trying to read comments which probably don't even exist. Hey Jelly, hello. Everyday's Riffler, how you doing? Sorry about that absolute catastrophe. Oh, sorry. Sorry about it. It's a display of utter incompetence. Yeah, trying to get in touch with... Well, I am in touch with Tony Lowe. And we've decided to sit in. I hope that Locke Nagosian, who is now on the front, so that's good, decides to chase this down. Excellent, that's really good for us. Tony, don't go with him. Tony Lowe. Oh, maybe he's done the right thing. He's got in the group that are chasing them. That's probably best. Oh, I'll sit on this group. I don't want to bring this group back to Tony. Yeah, that was awful. Okay, I'll sit on. It's this group called Brown. Now Brown's in the group ahead as well. Okay, this might be a split that works. Do we have Brown in this group? Where's Brown? Yeah, Brown's in this group. No point in trying to stay away from the group behind. So if I attack this, what should be the plan? Tony's got about 10 or 11 watt per kilo sprint. Brown's got about 15. Maybe attack on this bump. Oh, Tony's on the front. What's he doing? Is he a good plan? Right, so we're attacking that bump. Call it off as soon as anyone catches. I think Tony thinks I'm trying to win. Didn't even use my feather, I wasn't concentrating at all. Okay, where is this bum? Brown, going for it here. Let's let him go. Sorry, Johnny. Good luck, man. Oh, why didn't I watch him? Unlucky, man. Fourth, I think, for Tony. Yeah. Lichwa, I didn't notice him. Oh well. Looks like he gets the podium. Bit lock and goes in. Just not two others, I'd say. I'm happy to disqualify Jay Kelly for not meeting the rules. Yeah, I got a gap. Probably too much. It meant that, you know, no one could bridge over or try and bridge over, which is kind of what I wanted. But I thought at least it'd make them chase. But I looked at the numbers and Brown was hardly doing anything. Just, you know, I think he was doing about 4.3 and others were going by. And, you know, as it happens, you know. No, easily, you know, they look impressive when you're off the front, but you know how easily they are brought back when you're sitting behind them. You don't have to do much, do you? So we've got in the Drops podcast recording tonight, live on YouTube and Twitch and other platforms, I think, at, was it 2100 UTC, on the 20th of May, that is. Special guest, Ollie Moore, aka not Tade Pogačar. Tony expected to help me, which is fair enough. Thanks, Tony, I'm sorry. Force you into the limelight and what your legs weren't ready for. I don't know if I could have beaten them too. They looked their quality in my legs weren't up too much. Okay. Right, that's it for now. I think I'll join a pace partner ride. Cheerio!